Hello, welcome back to Sketch 1913, and we are Let's Playing Shining for CD. In the last episode, we got to Castle. Now, we're just outside of Castle, where we need to get our friend Hanzo's over here. But we have to also take out Solo's over here. And all these treasures, let's see, 3, 4, 5, 6 treasures. Holy moly. Dear lordy, lord, lord. You know what? I'm going to have a couple people go this way, a couple people go this way. One thing that we got to worry about in this area is the death balloons or something like that. They're balloons and they're deadly. But we got to worry about it. That's all I'm going to say. They will blow up in your face. But they do have terrific experience from what I hear. Although, I don't hear a lot. I'm a tad deaf in this here. Speak a little louder, won't you? I don't know if that's the 100% quote from Willy Wonka, but I'm just gonna say it is. That's a great movie, by the way. You got Bolt, let's use it. This will probably be her last battle, I'm not gonna lie. Once I get Hanzo, you're out, oh. You're out, oh, job. Ow, 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 ow. Hit hard, and holy god, that ghoul has a lot of HP. 66. Alright, Chester. Alright, we're gonna have Mr. Fly go this way. He can only actually get one item now, because I went back and I ended up giving him some more healing seeds. Yeah, what the hell is this way? I'm Solo! Now, I don't know if I'm gonna actually get all the chests and then get Hanzo and then get the hell out of here and then keep going. I'm not exactly sure how I'm gonna do it, but I guess we'll see. I probably want to get Hanzo because he's awesome. Of course you want to get him. Yeah, let's stay right here and attack. I need to heal these two characters. With Aura. I finally have that spell. There you go, Jaha. Let's use Blaze level 2. Because I could use Blaze level 3, but... keep going. Yeah. Luke, heal yourself. And we'll have one of those two guys kill that Cerberus. Yeah, that's the only thing you gotta worry about with the Cerberus is his flame attack. His regular attack isn't too bad. Alright, let's use Aura. I think she's one of the only characters in Book 2 that gets this ability. So use it well, because it's amazing. Nicely done, Randolph. What do we get? A healing rain, very nice. I'm gonna actually give that to Luke or something. You're not dead. Use it, because ice stinks on this guy. think I'm gonna give that healing rain to Luke. Oh, come on, stop hitting her. At least it's not dying. I mean, it could be worse. Sure. Don't these guys come at me? I'm sick of them just sitting around. Yeah, keep walking. I'm a ghoul. I'm a hawkman. Blaze level... You know what the hell, Blaze level 3. Let's see how good this goes. Ah! Almost kills him. Not too far ahead. And I can't give, he can't give me an item. Oh, I can now. Let's come over here and give the healing rain to Luke. Oh man, now she's dead because I didn't bother killing. Ah, son of a. Well, you know what? I'm not 100% sad that she's gone. But I did want you to kill him. You can definitely hit by one. Critical hit, 3, nice. No, come at me. If I put a guy there so you would come at me. Uh oh, here we go. Death balloon. Death balloon. The balloon that kills people. Not too far. What a coinkydance. You can get this one too. Ooh, a critical sword. Guess who's equipping that right away? Claude! Claude's equipping that right away. Do-da, do-da. Go, this is what I want to see. Yeah, good job, buddy. You basically brought yourself into imminent doom here. Alright, Dawn, you're still doing alright. Another death balloon. Oh, I'm so afraid. Aw, pooey. You know what? What the hell? I got enough MP to use it at least once. Alright, yeah, I think there's a... No, I was gonna say, I'm pretty sure there's a thing over there. What the hell is it? I can't think of the word. Oh, treasure chest. Yes, there we go. So now Claude can't get any more treasure. And let's have you come over here. You're not gonna kill him, but pretty close. Aw, Dawn, come on. All you need is one. Kill it. Oh no. Well, that's alright. So I guess you want to kill first things first. Equip the critical sword. Yeah. And let's kill you. Ah. Oh. son of a bitch. So you want to hit this guy from far away. Alright, that's good to know. It's good to know. Alright, take away like 60. Alright, that's not bad. Yeah, let's not have you that close. Damn. Your baby, that sorcerer's gonna come down. Use a spell. Hit both Chester and D, and then what's her name should be able to come up and be able to destroy him. There you go, that's what I want to see. Running away. Man, I think Rhodey's almost done too, man. He's like a piss poor version of, Yep, I knew this was going on. But that's alright, because I got Aura. And we'll just heal him up. Now I'm just going to destroy the shit out of him. Oh, you're so lucky I can't move. I want to hit you so hard, but I can't. I need to be healed. I feel like the characters in this Shining Force CD have significantly less HP than the other characters in the other Shining Force games. Now you need to stay here, son of a bitch. So, but you know what? Screw it. You gotta hit him and gotta kill him. You can heal him on the next round, I guess. Oh, look at Chester. Alright, you only need one guy going that way. Let's have Randolph come over here. You know what? I got an idea. Let's use a healing seed, right? Here's what I'll do. I'll have Claude come over here. This guy's still trying to kill Luke. You're not gonna do it. Not gonna do it. Wouldn't be prudent. Alright, let's just heal you. For the time being. But yeah, I remember in like the other Shining Force games, guys would have like 60 HP, you know, all this amount HP. Now let's give you one of these healing seeds, and what I'll do is I'll fly up with Claude where that one weapon is, or that one item near Solo is. And we killed the Hawkman. Running ring, that's not bad. That brings up your movement. That's actually gonna be very good for like Jaha or something. Or even one of the yeah, I don't wanna attack you yet. But yeah, that'll be very useful against Jaha or somebody. Luke is still going up like he's a mad beast. Oh, good, yeah, I can heal you. This is like the best healer I've ever had. Like, they have the best spells. Heal, Hell, and, Hell one, Aura. It's all good. It's all good. Alright, Randolph. Thank you. so we have to get a force going up over there to get those items. And yeah, the exploding brain. And now if I shoot it with Chester, what's his name? Actually, let's equip the running ring for now, I guess. Let's get rid of the danger here first. Alright, you take out you. You won't get hurt. You take out this death boom. And he explodes, but no one's gonna get hurt. Oh shit, Jaha. Whoa, wait a minute. That's not cool. At least I can use Aura. This is a great ability. This is the greatest ability in all Shining Force. That and Bolt 3. Bolt 3 is amazing. I don't know if any of my characters are going to end up getting Bolt 3. Here. Ooh, a halberd. I think I'm gonna have Rhodey just go up. Oh, stop hitting her. Ooh, look at this guy using the black ring. Oh, the black ring, I guess, uses blaze level 2 or 3 on that. Uh-oh. Claude better run away. Run away. Run away from the pain. At least Rhodey has high defense. He might not have the best attack power, but at least he has some good defense. Yay! Wham! I'm Jaha! Oh, you're gonna kill her, aren't you? Unless someone heals her. Or you run up here and get this. Oh, a heat axe! Nice! There's some good stuff we're getting! Hell. Probably wouldn't kill you, though. And then I'd be just wasting magic. No! Do I have to heal him? I need to heal her, but she ran away. Randolph got healed. What the hell are you three? So you use Aura 4 times and you'll go up the level. Depending on what you're healing. Aw, man, come on! He didn't even get a chance to go! And of course he hits him by one more. That's alright, because Claude fought valiantly. do is get Hanzo in that one chest, and I'm out of here. Then we're switching up our party to really wreck some A. Boom, shot me in the face. Ow. Oh, come on. I was hoping that wasn't gonna happen. You know what? I'm gonna have Graham shoot him. Maybe Luke come up over here and kill him. Nah, Luke wouldn't kill him. Son of a bitch, Graham. You couldn't hit him for more. What are you, a puss? Stay back and get healed. You have nothing to contribute. Alright, looking pretty alright. Alright, level, whatever. I've never used the muddle spell. Is that any good? You know what? Solo has wasted a lot of MP beating the crap out of just Claude. Maybe I should just finish this battle. Get away from my heat axe! Damn, Graham. I can see a couple of characters here that might lose their position in my Shining Force for sure. Now this broad's gonna come down and start using her freeze. She's the Ice Queen. Actually, here we go. Here's what's gonna happen. You're gonna kill the Bow Rider. And those two can focus on that one, hopefully kill her. Randolph's gonna go or what? Boom, sorcerer, take that damage. You've got nothing else to contribute. Alright, Randolph, ready for some damage? You're gonna be taking 18, I think. Nicely done. Dead. I don't know who else to heal here. I guess no. Let's go this way. You know what? I'm gonna finish this friggin' battle. Why the hell not? Wait, how many items do you have? Okay. 800 gold. Not worth the effort. I guess I'll heal you. Finish them off, and then you'll get exploded in your face, which is alright. Oh, come on! And here we go, we get Higgins, or Hanzo. Yeah, so Hanzo the Shinobi joins our group. I will not... Oh, cool, they had an Asian version. That's cool. Yeah, I will not call him Higgins. Higgins was another character from another Shining Force game. Similar to Randall. Alright. Get your character name straight. Alright, so I'm not gonna heal any of you. Yeah, Rhodey, go right into it. I'm the cleric. Oh. Yeah, I'm just gonna finish this battle. We'll use Hanzo for the next one. Please don't hit him by 13. How did he gain his MP back? Oh no, he used the black ring. Oh, what the hell? Yeah, just be careful, I guess. There you go. No more cleric, and Chester gets the black ring, which can be used as an item to cast. Fire 3, I'll probably end up giving it to Natasha since she'll need it, you know, when she runs out of MP, of course. Alright, so let's have you walk over here. Now let's just kill Solo and end this chapter. You have no more MP to cast Bolt 2. You're stupid. You killed Claude, and that was your fatal flaw. No, you stay back, D. Let's make his HP look like his MP. Boom, boom, bang! Heal up D! Yeah, we don't mind if anyone else dies. Well, I mean, I do, but I don't. Alright, Randolph, get in there. Beat ass. Oh, he's got a cool weapon, if that's a orb of energy that he's using from his necklace or whatever. Oh, Dawn, you're dead. Nothing you can do when he goes twice in a row, almost. Can you finish him off? No, you can't. Luke could, though, but... Let's see if I can get D to do it, maybe. D? Yeah, alright, kill him. Kill him, kill him, kill him, kill him. Yeah! are you talking about me? What are you talking about, D? Who's the traitor? Is D the traitor? Oh, this is Algum 4? I thought this was Ion Castle. Is it you? Yes, we are. So that's the end of chapter 3. Good chapter. I think. And of course, we're going to save our game. Chapter 4, the final chapter of the book 2. Hey, there's Nick! Sacred Army! Oh, looks like Giska Hindle's gonna do it. Ooh. Oh. Alright, so now it's time to check out what. Is this Nick? Can I use Nick? No, maybe they brought him to the village. Anyways, we got new enemies, but you know what? I'm gonna wait here. I'm gonna cast some egress. I'm gonna be changing up my group, equipping some weapons, and I'm gonna do that in between episodes. So, yeah, you don't have to watch all that. So, this has been Kenshin 1913, and next episode, we'll save Prince Nick. I'll see you later. Bye-bye.